Hey, let's go and talk that droid. Because that's where we left last time. And hi, by the way. That's a droid, right? Yes. 1B... BD?
Greetings, Master. Do you have any interest in my goods?
I need to know if you have any parts from one of Bahima's serving droids.
Entity Bahima unknown. I have many serving droid parts.
I want to see.
The market rate for those parts would be 25 credits.
Okay.
Thank you for your business.
Kif and the Cantina can probably do something with this. We should head back.
Okay. What happened? Experience points, credits, journal entry. Let's go. So, what can we do about the part that I have here? The murder. Yes, remains of this thing. You've got the head, that's where the memory core is. Give me a minute or two. Okay, we have it.
Hello there. What is this? Oh my, she's dead.
There you go, it seems this recording proves that the killer came from the marketplace. You may want to show this to Nico. Okay. I mean, showing it to Nico will do what?
Welcome back. If it'll help Dagon, you got it. There's no way that Dagon could have done it. I saw him coming from his office.
Mm-hmm.
That's the opposite direction of the marketplace. We should go talk to Captain Riken and clear all of this up.
Let's do that. Finally!
Nico, is it? And the Offworlder. What brings the two of you here?
That's
a bold statement. I assume you have some sort of proof.
I do.
It's a long story, so bear with me, Captain. The night of the murder, I was playing Pazak. It was a prosperous night.
That should do it. We still don't know who killed Sulio, but this will greatly assist our investigation.
You have been ordered off this investigation, Captain. I hope you can explain yourself.
I had nothing to do with this, sir. This citizen found information about Captain Sulio's murder. It's material to the investigation.
We've already got our man. Sulio and this Gent were fighting the night she was murdered. He had ample motive.
They weren't really fighting. The regulars of the Cantina can watch for that.
Have you read the report? Some of the things Sulio called him were vile. Sulio and Dagon clearly hated each other.
No, but she wasn't killed until near closing time. It wasn't the heat of the passion.
What he meant to say, Major, is that they were friends.
So these two were friends? A friend would never say such things to another friend.
Apparently they
do. You expect me to believe...
It's absolutely true, Major. I was a friend of both of them. They've done this dozens of times. Bahima the bartender can confirm it, as well as half a dozen other people. They were an odd pair, but they certainly didn't hate each other.
I see. Well, there's still the fact that he was right there at the scene of the crime.
So were other people. Some salvages were stripping the servant droid there within a minute or two. That's true. Nico saw him come from his office. Yeah.
The only thing that matters to me is that he was within blaster range when Sulio was killed, and he did not have an alibi.
Oh, come on.
You have a recording? And I'm sure you're just misinterpreting
No.
it.
I've seen it myself, Major. Nico isn't the only one that spotted Dagon coming from his office. It really can't be Dagon Gent. The real killer is still loose.
Very well, Captain. Set Gent free, then. But if later it turns out that he did do it, it's gonna be on your head.
The men will be working on getting Dagon Gent out right away.
The Major sure isn't happy. You're quite a team. Together, you got the Major to back down. That's no small feat.
Okay. Awareness. The Major seemed particularly unwilling to believe Dagon was innocent. Yeah.
The investigation has been handled at the highest levels. I've heard there's been some concern about that. Mm-hmm. With Dagon free, I don't know if the investigation team will find another suspect. They haven't been as diligent as other investigators.
Mm-hmm. So, what do you mean with that?
I'm not gonna say anymore.
Huh?
Probably said too much already. If you head over to Dagon Gent's office, some men will bring him there shortly. Thanks for clearing this whole thing up. I could tell the justice wasn't being served, but we all have our orders. We really need to patrol that sector better.
Okay.
Thanks for getting me out of there. As detention cells go, it had definite class, but I prefer being out in the open all the same. I owe you and Mandalore one.
Mandalore said you might be able to help me out. I need to get in touch with someone from the palace.
Not many people can help you out with that. Been several assassination attempts on Queen Talia. That place is locked tighter than a Hutt's vault. I know a few people, though. Who do you need to get in touch with?
A Jedi Master?
A Jedi Master, you say? Now that is interesting. It's quite a bounty in Jedi these days. Not that I'm looking to collect, but if there's a Master there, I think I know who it is.
You think? So who do you think it is?
I'm not certain, otherwise I tell you. But the man I'm thinking about is smart, likes to stay in the shadows, and is cryptic as hell. If he isn't a Jedi Master, he should become one.
Can you get in touch with someone inside the palace?
There's a slight problem with that. I know you don't want to hear that since you went through all the effort of springing me out. The thing is, scavengers have already looted most of my stuff. Most of it's garbage anyway, so I don't care too much. But I did have a couple of encrypted holodisks that they nabbed. So here's the punchline. I need those discs because they have some contact information on them. People I know you don't just walk up and chat with. There's a procedure. And that holodisk has the procedure.
Them? Who has them?
The Kells gang pretty much owns this street. From what I hear, she's the one that cleaned me out. She's in the local cantina most days. She's tough as Drexel leather and more dangerous than an angry Wookiee. If you take Mandalore with you, though, you should be just fine. Just get me the encrypted holodisc. After that, if there is a Jedi Master in the palace, I'll get you a meeting with him.
Okay. I guess we'll do that. Dagon can arrange a meeting between you and the Jedi Master hidden inside the royal palace, but in order to do so, needs some encrypted holodisc that were stolen from his place when he was arrested. He believes that a Beast Rider gang leader named Vakl has them in his possession. She's located at the Isis Cantina. Master of the palace, you've cleared Dagon Gant and Captain Sulu's murder, but he can't send word to the palace and the Jedi Master until he can recover some encrypted holodisks. Okay. Back there to the cantina again. Oops. Patrolling the Western Square. Okay, you can try to ambush him. It will be best to do it when there are no witnesses around. I don't want to do that. There is a Beast Rider.
What do you want here, Offworlder? The room is taken. The whole cantina is taken. You should leave.
Yeah. Are you a Beast Rider? You have something that belongs to Dagon Gant. I want to get it back.
You? And just how do you intend to do that?
I was hoping I might be able to buy any holodisc you get from his office. First, I intend to cut you down in front of your men, then after I kill them, I'll take it off your corpse. Bye?
It isn't for sale. I warned you, Offworlder. Kill her!
Oh, fuck. You asked for it, damn it. Come on. Come on, you're not that strong. Come on, die! Where's my healing? Okay, they're dead. Let's heal up anyway. They were asking for it. Oh, open stack for pizza. She has one. Let's give one of them to that merchant inside the cantina.
Yeah, something wrong?
No, not that. I want to get that crystal. Mandalorian power shield. Since I have two right now, right? Let me just check. Open. Sliced open. Yeah. Okay, I have two now. What about mine? It's not mine, right? Mine is not open, it belongs to me. So...
Do you have a visa yet?
Okay. I have one.
I had faith you'd get hold of one. I've always been good at spotting talent. I've got big plans for it.
There are people that really need this. I have a feeling if I gave it to you, others would suffer.
So what if they do? You'll have what you want. Don't be stupid. I'll pay you more than anybody. Or if you want those items, there's no way you'd get them from anywhere else.
Damn. Why would others suffer? Is she going to do something bad with it? Damn it.
You won't find a better deal anywhere on Isis for the visa. You'd be a sap to give it to anyone.
Yeah, I'd be a sap to give it to anyone else. Dun, 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 dun. Oops, not the right way around. Okay, just leaving now. But since I have the thing, return to Dagon Gat. Okay, of course I'll return there. Where was his place? Map not cantina, Dagon's office. Or there then. So,
have you found the encrypted holodisks yet? I won't be able to get a hold of my contacts from the palace without it.
I did!
Great, go in there.
Mm-hmm.
With these, I'll check my contacts at the palace. I should be able to get a meeting with your Jedi Master shortly. You got anything you need to take care of in the quarter, you best do it now. You're dealing with serious politics by contacting him. If things go bad during a meeting, you may not be welcome in Isis anymore. Perhaps never. Just let me know if you want to go through with this.
If things go bad during the meeting, you may not be welcome in Isis anymore. Perhaps never. Just let me know if you want to go through with this. Maybe it's time for
Come
me
back
to
when you're ready.
Give up on those open visa thingies. I remember some people, some woman needing it desperately or something. Maybe I can give it to her, but she was on the other side of the map, right? Let's try to find her. Oh, I'm going to sneeze. Oh.
I told you before, Op.
I'm just checking. So, not you, not those, maybe they were like at the beginning? Someone who needed to leave, there, a woman with
Captain, you're back. Please tell me you have an open starport visa.
Let's give it one to him, her.
Thank the four moons for your kindness, off-worlder. I only wish I had some way to thank you. But my children and I will never forget your kindness. Hurry, children. We get to go on a spaceship, thanks to the captain. We get to go into space.
I hope you will be fine. Okay, journal entry. You're given a visa to Terran and her children. Perhaps she will have better luck on another planet. There are still many people looking for a visa. I remember this guy also wanting one, right? Right over here. But...
So, you're back.
Nah, I'm not going to give it for money, you know? Maybe I'll give it to that Republic man over there, but I don't think my companions will be happy about it. Especially Mandalorian. I guess I'll try. Because he needs it. Other than him, maybe I can check the other side of the map. I don't remember someone needing it more. Let's check. Be sure. Doop. Okay. Let's remember. No, just regular people. Beast. Riders, normal people, portmaster, on their own soldier, Margar. No, we talked with him. Okay, okay, then we can go. Phew. Okay, let's give it to the Republic soldier then. Or agent, whatever he was. Maybe he will help us later in some other way. I like how everything is blurry when you run fast. I mean Jedi fast? Jedi-ish fast? Because you're so fast that... I know, you know what I mean. So... Okay.
Good to see you again.
Could you tell me how... I managed to get an open starport visa.
Really? I've been looking for one for weeks. Thanks.
Okay, here we go.
You've done a tremendous service for the Republic. Now I have to catch the first shuttle out of here. May the Force be with you.
Okay. Mandalorian's going to hate me. Light side, items lost. Oh! Okay, no disapproval. Let's check it. And it's done, the quest. Okay. You're given. Okay, let's go back to him then. We can set up the meeting. I'm hoping that things will not go bad.
So you still intend...
Yep.
Yeah, I'll get on it.
Do it.
Grab a cot and rest a bit. Once I get a meeting time...
Grab a cot?
I'll let you know.
What the hell is that? He's a Jedi Master. Look at him.
Is this meeting a trap? I can't afford to lose you, especially given recent events.
Anything could be a trap. VAKLU is no fool. But if the message is true...
Is this necessary? I can guarantee your safety in the palace, but outside these walls, the general has many men that would do anything for him.
Nothing in life is certain, Your Majesty. But I feel something. There is a disruption in the Force. I must investigate this.
Very well. But please, be cautious.
Aren't I always?
He's coming out.
That's what I was afraid you'd say.
meeting is on. Head straight to the cantina. You guys should be in there. And no offense, but I hope I never see you again.
You must have gone through a lot to arrange this meeting. The palace is at full battle readiness. Smuggling in a message is no small task.
You just out here in the cantina. You must have gone through a lot to arrange it. Master Kawar, I didn't know you were still alive. Or maybe I have my base?
Kavar, the famed Jedi Guardian. The Mandalorians counted on the fact it would be you, not Revan, who would lead the Jedi against us during the Mandalorian Wars. I wonder how we'd have fared against you. I thought you were killed fighting Malak during the Jedi Civil War.
It seems my former student keeps curious company. Strange times lead to strange alliances, though.
Mm-hmm.
I have my ways as well. Why are you here? I imagine that you hold little love for any on the Jedi Council anymore. Even an old friend.
I didn't expect you would turn on me too, Kawar. I don't blame the Jedi Council. I still trust in their wisdom. I want to know why I was cast out of the Jedi Order. I wasn't expecting all of them to turn against
you
me.
You have to understand that it was a time of great uncertainty. We just learned that Darth Revan was back with an armada. Every Jedi that went with her was lost, corrupted, and as dark as their master. And then there was you. Many thought you were a spy, but there's more to it than that. And I think you deserve an expo...
Am I interrupting?
Who are you?
In orbit, I thought for sure that the Ebon Hawk was mine. Only to see you slip through my fingers during the battle. Imagine my delight to discover you were on Isis. Quite careless, if you ask me. Get them, men! And watch your aim! Civilian casualties cause a mess of paperwork.
I'll get word to you when I'm able.
You're running away!
What? What have you done to my men? Blast! Men, take care of her! I won't let Kavar escape!
Hey, we should check our lines of fire around these bystanders. No grenades.
Yes, yes, of course. I mean, then we go one by one then.
That's a good move.
I lost influence with someone, but I don't know who.
Stop the fighting! Stop! Sergeant, take care of the witnesses. I'm sorry we had to do that.
What's going on here?
Appearances have to be maintained, and I'm afraid we don't have much time. You've helped out General Vaklu, and he understands
really mean
how to show gratitude. We have allies, terrible allies. They want you dead. However, the General believes you could ultimately be an even greater ally. But we have to maintain appearances. Do you understand?
Why does the General want an alliance with me?
You helped Ander with something that has been a serious problem for us. The General believes you have already been a more faithful ally than our current ones. I assume you want to know more about our ally. There is little we know about him, or her, even. It's a Sith Lord. No idea of the name. Frankly, we had no idea who we were dealing with at first. And by the time we did, it was too late.
Who is it? What do you want me to do?
The General believes we can make a new alliance that will be in both of our interests. Vaklu wants to control all of Onderon, and perhaps more down the road. The Republic's time is nearly over, and strong men like him will rule the age to come. You have shown that you are strong too, and he feels it inevitable that you become a force to be reckoned with. We'd like to ask your assistance in dealing with our ally, the Sith Lord. We have much to offer in return.
What assistance? Oh my god, I don't want to do this! This is not what I wanted to do! Oh my god.
We would send you a message to your Mandalorian allies on the Duxan Moon. We still need the Sith Lord to take care of a few things first. But after we've got what we need, then your assistance will be requested.
I'm not...
Eventually, we will attack Queen Talia's palace. Isis is an ancient city filled with artifacts from our darker past. Some of those might be especially useful to you. Besides, the Sith Lord wants you dead, and an enemy of our enemy.
What? You... How does this work then? Come on. What if I choose to side with Queen Talia, huh?
The Queen has lashed her future to an ailing Republic. When the Republic falls, she will bring Onderon with her. But Vaklu wants Onderon to be independent and strong. And ultimately, being in his good graces would be more advantageous to you. You must make a choice. Will you support us?
I might not be.
Vaklu is a political animal, but he has never backed out of a deal. The Sith must have changed their arrangements substantially for him to consider betraying them. You can trust his honor. He's far more capable than Queen Talia is. I think allying with him is the best course.
I'm not really in a good terms with the Republic, but I'm not just going to go and side with the Sith. I sense no dubiously in his offer, apparently.
Credibility is important in Onderon politics. If he betrayed you and betrayed the Sith, his reign would be a short one.
No, I will not work with you. I care for only one thing, dealing with Master Kavar. No.
Then why did you help Anda? You would serve Talia instead? We could help you settle your score with Kavar.
I have my own reasons, but I will not support you or Vaklu. If I had to choose between you and Talia, I would choose you. I don't want Kavar dead. Yeah, I don't want him dead. And yeah, there are my reasons are my own, because I don't want to go, side.
You have made
the
a foolish decision.
Empire.
Men, kill the Jedi.
Oh fuck.
He will be of no use to us.
Yeah. Okay. Deal with them. Come on, just die. Is it all? Okay, I guess we are done. Do I have loot? Yep. Just grats. Okay, so what do I do now? You encountered Maskara Onderon, but he fled from Vaklu's troops before you could speak to him. It looks like you'll need to bide your time until you've reached Royal Palace in Onderon before finally being able to see him again. Your meeting in the cantina with Master Kavar was cut short by Colonel Tobin and his troops. Kavar escaped and is heading to the Royal Palace again. He said he would contact you later. Colonel Tobin followed him out. Loyal Vaklu soldiers have been sent to fight you. Oops. Okay. Let's move up then. Doesn't seem like a good idea, but I'm only going to level up myself. Skills. Let's go for persuade. Computer use and repair. I have one more that I can spend. Oh, okay. That's all. So, what am I going to go for? I guess I can do this. Continue with this, right? I have one more remaining. I can take this then. Okay. Accept. Let's go. Fighting there will be. Where was the Royal Palace? Not here. This is. Okay, I go this way then. Yeah, there they are. Come on. Ooh, lots of them. Let's do this. They were all down. Okay, let's do this again. Heal myself and do this again. Okay, we're done. Let's loot. Get me the loot. Still more. Okay, that's it. Ooh. Boom, 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 boom. Let's do it again. Oh, come on. Why do that? Yeah. I wish I could jump on them. That would be nice. Okay. Seems I'm out of time.
What's happening in the West Square? It sounded like battle. Command's ordered comm blackout. Do you know what's going on?
Maglusev just have been attacking me.
What? Why? That makes no sense. Command hasn't issued any alerts. Are you sure it wasn't some of those Beast Rider slags?
Nah.
They've been getting bolder recently.
No. They were wearing uniforms, you know.
You must be mistaken. Soldiers just don't attack civilians without orders.
They do.
If it weren't for the comm blackout,
I mean,
I'd check with command.
Orders
just
from
head
not
to the safety
you,
of the Merchant Square, citizen. We'll send a patrol to investigate as soon as we can contact our HQ.
Not all the military is after us. Still, VAKLU can throw a whole army at us. I think we've outworn our welcome over here. We should head over to the spaceport before General VAKLU invents some charges against us. Then we'd be in real trouble.
Let me check my journal. You reached the Skyrim checkpoint and the soldiers there didn't attack you. A soldier said that the command has ordered a comm blackout. Mandalore commanded that you leave the merchant quarter before General VAKLU sends more of his troops to stop you. Return to the shuttle to leave ISIS. But aren't we going to go to the palace? Huh. Okay, you guys. Yeah, next time then. Bye.